agency has downgraded the fire rating for Yazoo City. That means residents there could pay higher fire insurance rates soon. The state fire rating agency downgraded Yazoo City from a class 4 to class 5. The rating bureau says the Yazoo City Fire Department is spread too thin, helping neighbors outside the city limits. They say Yazoo City needs to add at least 11 new firefighters and buy a new fire truck. Yazoo City Mayor Diane Delaware is proposing a new agreement between the city and the county.
If they would pay their share and let us serve the county, they are 10. And it's a good change with new truck and personnel. They could lower the rates in the county.
So it amounts to the county's got to come up with the money.
Money.
To pay for the additional truck and mill.
Sure, yes, sir.
And we tried to talk with the mayor, but we're told she will not be back in her office until Monday.